Nolan Tippett back in the Panther lineup tonight. Kevin Connaughton stays in, has played well in his couple of games, along with Ratko Gudas. And that one sent right in on goal. Connaughton Gudas still out on the ice. The Barkov line is now on. Barkov has Vetrano and Verhaeghe with him tonight. And Barkov with a steal, and here they come. 3-on-2, Barkov leads the rush. Ahead for Vetrano. Down the wing he goes in a battle with Chet. Vetrano for Ekblad. The shot goes wide. Vetrano has been hot. Played 18 and a half minutes in the game against Carolina the other night. Here comes Niederreiter the other way. The drop pass. And the puck carried on goal. Stopped by Drieger as Aho was charging the net. Verhaeghe centering feed for Yandel. Couldn't get a stick on that one-time attempt. Panthers trying to hold in. It's Wenberg moving in. Wenberg to the backhand. Adelkovic makes the save.
They're in. Alex Wenberg driving for the net. Gets in behind the defenseman. Goes to the backhammer, but the young net...
Slavin at the point, sends it down the boards, now gets it back and sets up Hamilton at the dot with a shot that missed. Well, Hamilton, a couple of open looks. And now Natchez feeds it down low to Foss, gets it right back. Jake Keane is up high. Shot here and they score. Carolina cashes in on the power play and Pesci makes it 1-0.
With the umbrella, you see he goes down low and then back over the other side, and here he is. Right there, and he's going to take that shot. There's a good angle right there with the screen in front.
Barkov will try again through center. Wenberg over the line. Knocked off his stick. He gets it back in front. Nedeljkovic makes the save. Rebound score! No, they wave it off! Oh, they say the whistle blew. Hornquist doesn't like it. Wenberg had the goal.
To keep poking at that puck. Wenberg gets in there. One. And then you hear the whistle. Oh. That was close. Overhead view of it. Where's the puck?
Well, unfortunately, they'll say the whistle blew. They'll give the exact explanation to Joel Quenneville, but that's just...
Carolina Hurricanes back, so Frank Vetrano, playing up the top line, made a smart move and get that puck deep. He's got to see more of that.
That line on the ice here. Hurricanes in the offensive zone. Aaron Ekblad after it along the boards. Cleared to the line. Yandel trying to hold it in. And with the help from Barkov, they do. Ekblad walks in. Ekblad fires glove save. Oh, what a stop there.
Go on his toes, and then Ekblad. Look at all the ice he's got.
Good movement there by those two for Carolina. Chari along the wall here. It comes free. Pesci holds it in again. Sent in front. Great save by Drieger. It was batted out of the air by Troch. Here comes Vetrano. Knocked off his stick. And again, Svechnikov picks up the puck and moves in and shoots off the goalpost. Pesci at the point in the final seconds. In behind, Svechnikov couldn't handle it. We'll go to the third.
Here's the last one. Svechnikov going off the post and out the other side.
They have been able to crank it up when behind in the third period, so here we go. Puck chipped over the Panther line, batted out of the air by Ekblad and chopped out to center. So an opening shift for the Panthers inside the Carolina zone. Barkov looking for Verhaeghe in front. He's got it. Couldn't get it on the backhand. Loose puck now. They jam at it. Nedeljkovic is down and it's underneath them.
Look at the Panthers. Little give and go. Barkov to Verhaeghe. Disrupted from behind, but in comes Frank Vetrano and he's poking at that puck. Verhaeghe gets a little bit of separation. But just never got a real clear opportunity.
Looking out in front, sends it towards the net. That's a stop by Nedeljkovic. Barkov picks up the rebound. Lays it up high for Gudas. There's the wrister. That's why. Verhaeghe now. Gets away from Shea. Puts it in front. Barkov is stopped. And the rebound score! Frank Vetrano does it again! Another third period goal and we're tied at one. Here's Lamico again. Back for Lomberg. Lomberg puts it in front. Save, rebound, Lamico, and the shot is stopped by Nedeljkovic, and it's out of play. Drieger trying to work it free. Barkov twists it ahead, and Verhaeghe gets it out. Vetrano trying to chase down Shea. And Vetrano does in front. Shot saved by Nedeljkovic. Oh, Frank Vetrano.
He doesn't need him because he just goes in a straight line. Look at him just track that puck and harass the defenseman, strip him of that puck, turn around, and sweeping. Good save. Shea He tried to take it on his forehand, but Toronto just hacked at that blade of his stick. The puck.
Yandle with a loose puck at the point. Waiting, shooting. Can it go in? No, off the post and underneath the goaltender. Oh, wow. Nedeljkovic fires to center. Gudas with a good read. Settles it down and walks in. Gudas shoots. That goes wide. Gudas trying to get the follow, but Nedeljkovic got the stick on it. Handles pass ahead. Panthers get it in the zone. Achari breaks in after the puck. He gets there. Now Lostarinas gets by Stahl, puts it in front, the chance, Nedeljkovic with the save! Oh, Mason Marchman thought he had his first NHL goal in the lead. Hamilton has it stolen away by Huberto though. Yandle with a shot, save, rebound in front, Hornqvist is stopped! Huberto has it.
Again on their toes, here's Yandle just throwing it to the net. Hornqvist in behind the defense, got the one shot, just could not extend his stick, you see. Didn't get a lot of wood on that one, and then the puck bounced on.
Toronto tied it earlier in the third. Lostarinen pressuring Bean, and Marchman is on the loose puck. Here's Lostarinen in front, backhander save! Rebound Lostarinen! He scores! He scores! 3:09 to go! And they have a 2-1 lead. They've come back again!
Scoring the third and fourth line. Get out there. Get an opportunity, and look at how the Panthers just dig and never gave up. And Lostarinen gets credit as he kept poking at that puck. Finally flipped it over to the right pad of Nedeljkovic, and the Panthers get their first lead of the game.
Hamilton has it at the point. Hurricanes are set up. Slavin, Hamilton, and now Natchez. Puts it down low, put in front, and they score! And Vincent Trocheck has tied the game at 2 with 1:33 to go.
To defend against, you got the extra attacker. Look at how quickly they moved that puck around. Down along the goal line, out in front, as Trocheck backs up away from the coverage and just slingshots that puck on the glove side of Driedger.
Toronto flips in. And for the third consecutive game, the Panthers and Hurricanes will go to overtime.
Not surprising, that's for sure. Panthers with 45 shots on goal.
Stahl, Verhaeghe, the other forwards. Slavin picks up the puck. Remember, Carolina had possession almost the whole overtime last game. In front of the net. Now Uyghur gets to the bench. Huberto controls. Sends it in front. Here's Strowman. Blocked. Huberto in front of the net on the backhand. He misses wide. Puck is free along the boards. Svechnikov picks it up. Here's Martin Natchez, some fresh legs. Rushing in. Leaves it for Aho. In front, Natchez, and they score. And Carolina wins it in overtime, 3-2.
Panthers, look at the speed over that blue line. They're crisscrossing. The give and go, and right back. Strowman thought he had a good read on this pass coming across, but it went right underneath the stick and perfectly timed, and there's your game-winning goal in overtime. One more look, and a heartbreaker.